Hallo, heute sind wir im Loro Park.
General health that we do here in the park is a constant thing. So we do a lot of preventive medicine. The animals that we have out at our care should be as healthy as possible. And obviously, when you have animals, you always have disease because the animals have bacteria, have parasites, and so on. So we always have to be very vigilant. Some of the animals get sick, and that's why we have a veterinary staff over here, and we obviously take care of these animals whenever is possible. I mean, I'm a veterinarian for 20 years. I mean, we have a pharmacy, and we have to use certain drugs at certain period of times. I mean, diazepam and sedatives is not one of them. That is for sure. But, you know, as in parrots, as in large mammals or small mammals, we have to use medicine. I mean, this is part of my job as a veterinarian. And in marine mammals, obviously, we have to use some of medicines as well, but obviously, they are not under sedatives at all. I mean, that's not a modern medicine practice, for sure. They are as healthy as possible. It's a very, very comfortable situation. The animals that live in their wild environment, it's a very stressful life. The wild is under such pressure from us that is a violent environment. And captivity, fortunately, because at least we have the possibility to have animals under human care that can actually become the safeguard of the species for the future. And some of the animals that are very common today in the wild, maybe in 10 years, they are not. And the learning curve to know how to deal with these animals in captivity sometimes take many years. So I think it's very important that we take the advantage of having animals under human care for a certain period of time. Then when is necessary to act in the wild or in captive populations, we know how to do it. So, I mean, it's very important, the zoological institutions, because most of the staff that work here are true specialists in their different areas. So when you give your support, technical support to a conservation project in the field, then you know a lot about the species that you're going to interact. You know how stressful can be to manipulate these animals. You know the possible diseases that these animals might have. You know how to treat, how to anesthetize. So it's obviously the zoological collections are true universities that create true specialists that can create technical support to conservation, or actually have created techniques that can work full-time in conservation in the field. So I think it's very, very important. I mean, in respect to the veterinary world, I think it's very, very important zoological collections, because, you know, the world is changing and more you don't see wild animals in their correct environment because of different things, but the human action is pretty much the main reason. Thank you.
Wenn ihr jetzt noch Fragen habt, schreibt es in die Kommentare. Und wenn euch das Video gefallen hat, dann würde ich mich über ein Like sehr freuen. Damit ihr kein Video mehr verpasst, könnt ihr unseren Kanal kostenlos abonnieren.